4-2. Not bad, that.
Oh, yeah, it was a cracking result. It was better than what I expected. Like, after going 2-1 down by two really bad defensive mistakes, I think we're craving for Hagazi back, but once he comes back, I think we'll be more solid in the back.
No, it's not, you know. I thought it was a really good performance. First half, a bit sloppy. First 10 minutes was a bit awful, but we got our heads into the game and I thought it was really good.
First half, I thought it was over. I thought, you know, we're playing awful again. You know, we need to stop conceding sloppy goals. But other than that, the fight and the spirit in this team is unreal. Matt Phillips, that double today, I think he did really well apart from that. Grady D and Garner did well when he came on as well. Made the massive difference.
Good game.
We're
going to, in the second half, definitely. But first half, definitely need improvement. Defensive
boys,
Morning was very good.
Brilliant. I don't know what we have to keep making it so hard for ourselves, man. Like, but coming back, like, it seems like we need to be losing in order to get the team to get going. But to be honest, that second half, like, not conceding a goal. But I don't know what he said to him at half time, but something seriously was said, because, you know, we won 3-0 second half, didn't concede, which is brilliant. It's just like the fact that the defending, some of these we've done, because it seems a bit sloppy. But, like, just with a bit of, like, tweaking that, you can get sorted. But it seems like there's a bit of nervousness at the back. Hopefully we can get that sorted. But second half, we were absolutely phenomenal. And then Dean Garner comes on. He makes a lot of difference. Hell of a lot. You can tell he's on. He's phenomenal up that top. Such a good player. Love us to keep playing. Like, he was brilliant.
They love coming back from a goal down, don't they, Albion?
Oh, it does stuff to your heart, mate. It's not good. We need to really work on our defensive play. I think going forward, we're very creative and good going forward, but defensively, we're trying to play out from the back, and we're just constantly, like, sometimes you just got to hoof it, you know, right, and just start again, get yourself up the field and go.
I do, yes, and I think looking towards season, I reckon we'll get promoted, but I do think we're going to struggle. Who's going to score the 20-odd goals in there, like Dwight Gale or Jay Rodriguez? So I think we do need to replace somebody in January's transfer window, so I hope so, we'll get somebody.
I don't know what it is, like, it takes us a goal down for them to, like, switch on. But you know what, if we're going to go a goal down and keep winning, I don't care, as long as we keep getting the results. Obviously, a clean sheet's a bonus, would be nice. You know, stupid mistakes at the back, could cost us against higher opposition, like we've got Leeds and stuff. If you do that against them, you can say goodbye to the game. But like I say, the spirit is unreal. I thought Furlong as well today, apart from his goal, he was unreal, causing them a lot of problems.
Either. It's a confusing one, because, like, it's like every game at home, like, especially, we need to be losing in order for us to start, like, playing. But when we do start playing, when that flow comes, we can absolutely hammer teams here. And like you say, like, they've had a new manager. Maybe that's why, you know, you thought, oh, they've had a new manager, they're going to start playing well, they're going to, you know, potentially beat us. But I said to my mate, I said, we will win this. I said we'll win 4-2. I've got a feeling we'll win 4-2. We'll end up winning 4-2.
Yeah. I think too many times. Yeah, we need to cut it out. We need to start better. It's like we need the other team to play well and score for us to kind of think it's book our ideas. You know what I mean? We need to get out of the blocks a bit quicker. Because we've shown we can do it, we've shown we score goals, dominate games. We just need to do it from the off.
I saw half time he said two shots on target and they scored two goals, so it's just they're clearly being more clinical. So
yeah,
defensively.
Not bad from Matt Phillips today, though, was it?
No, it was cracking performance, great finish as well, so fair play to him.
Matt Phillips wasn't bad today, but was he?
He played really good. He's one of my favourite people on the entire team. I do like Zaha as well, he's a really good striker. They all have a lot in common about all of them, and I think moving on, they'll all gradually build confidence and get more gold, hopefully.
Well, two goals, you could see he was up for it as well. I love Matt Phillips, I was delighted when he signed his new deal, but the two goals he scored today brought us back in the game, so...
I think he played really well. I think he's a phenomenal player. So to keep a talent like him, when we went down as well, to keep a player like him, especially in this league, he's brilliant. It shows that, like, the ambition to, like, keep a player like him. I think genuinely on our day, like, we're probably one of the best teams in the league, and we're still unbeaten as well, which is brilliant. So just hope we can keep going, and from here we can just keep pushing on and see where we can get.
Yeah, when he plays like that, I was thinking when he plays like that,
yeah,
he's unstoppable, really. He's special player.
You get good price, didn't you?
Are you happy going into the rest of the season? Are you still confident?
Yeah, I'm very confident. I think Leeds will be the decisive one. I don't think we've really played anyone with any real intent yet, so Leeds will be the one where I think we'll have to get a decent result there.
Yeah, I thought like when we got three goals, I thought actually we're going to get another one and wipe the clean straight with them. So I thought that was a really good game today. We played well. Hopeful next game.
How far could you see Albion going this season? You know, with the spirit, you seem to think promotion is possible.
100%. I think we got the best manager in the league. I'm not going to lie. I think Slaven Bilic is the best manager in the league. That might sound deluded because I'm an Albion fan, but for me and a lot of other fans, he is. He, what he must have said to him at half-time, and like you say, the spirit of this team. You know, I think the only problem is the strikers aren't as good this year, but we compensate with that through the wingers and the midfield, which is a lot better, even the defence.
I don't want to be overconfident. I love the way we're playing at the minute. I just hope we can keep it up. If we can keep it up, there's no reason why we cannot beat up there, right at the top. There's no reason. Just got to keep playing the way we am. Just sorting the defence out. You know, not making too many sloppy errors, and then I really think we could be really up there.
Definitely going to concede quite a few